Hey guys! So the other day, Clemens and I came to Mallorca, where we are staying for some days. I actually lived here, or grew up here, and my family still lives here, so I came to visit them for Christmas, and now Clemens and I are staying for some days. And we are staying now in Beach House in Molinar, which is that little house out over there. And yeah, we thought of showing you around what we're doing these days. And very, very sugary. Oh my god, I have sugar all over now.
Okay guys, today we came up here to Alaro and we always go to this restaurant. The restaurant is Verge. It's in the mountains above Alaro. And we have this house up there which you can only reach by walking. It takes about 3 hours. We didn't do it today though, but we went for a little hike and it was pretty nice. Yeah. And now we're gonna have lunch here.
Into Palma because we're gonna see Los Reyes, which is the three kings. You know, because the Spanish kids, they get the presents today from the three kings, so it's a big parade and we're gonna go into Palma to see it. Follow us!
One of the most beautiful places on the island. How do you like it?
Well, we always drive around the island when we're in Mallorca because it's just so beautiful. And this is our favorite little road trip, going to Fornalutx. And normally we stop here in this bar. I don't know the name of it right now. We'll check it. And we have a drink.